What we're doing today is launching Bloodhound at University, which is the university end of the education spectrum. There's an awful lot that we can help each other with. Basically, UWE have given us a base, which is fantastic. We've got a design office, we've got the ramp laboratory here where we're building the mock-up, and there's just endless resources that they've helped us with, and they've made the models, and of course they're taking on the Bloodhound University side, which is really important. What we're able to do for them is something very different. We're able to bring to them an enormous awareness, global awareness on a huge scale.
Working on such a high profile project has been such an amazing opportunity, something which no one really gets, and I don't know anyone who's had such an amazing chance in university.
Well, of course, the problem so often with the student experience is that so often nothing is for real. In other words, basically you're studying from books and from websites and so on, and you know, it's all dry theory. Here is something that's alive, really alive and really happening.
One of the main things for me is having a real life project, actually having a client as opposed to just sort of our tutor. And I think it gave us a really good input for what it's going to be like for when we actually graduate and go into the real world.
They produced the most fantastic job. Everything, if you look at that, is adjustable. So they adjusted it round and it did a wonderful job. It was turned out very quickly. And they got a real high out of it because they knew it was for real.
I approached some of the designers for placement. And through the university and through getting to see them, the work they were doing, they got to know me as well. So now we've organised that I'll be working with them over summer, hopefully into next year, on specific projects that need doing for the Bloodhound itself.
UWE coming on board as they did, with their expertise and their help, absolutely brilliant. It's going to be a great relationship, and of course they're one of the building blocks of this whole thing. And so as the project gets bigger and bigger and the tide rises, so UWE will be carried up with it.